Good morning children, welcome to math class. How are you all? I hope you all good. So in previous session we had completed Gear Up Now children. Now everyone open studio page number 46. Here given hands on activity children. So but you are not here now, so we will conduct this activity later. Now just turn to next page, page number 47. Addition of two digit numbers by regrouping or carry over. First, observe 3.3. This shop is selling plants and pots. Draw lines to match the items having same price. Okay children, here this shop is selling plants and pots. Draw lines to match the items. So first, what is the price of the first pot children? 65, 15 and 14, and here given addition of two numbers, and this is also addition of two numbers, and here given subtraction. So what we have to do? We have to draw lines to match the items having same price. Okay, we have to match it with the same price. How we have to find children? So first here given two addition problems and one subtraction problem. No, so if we add these two numbers, we'll get the number, then you can match the numbers. So first we are given 35 plus 20. Okay, 35 plus 20. So wait, now everyone add these numbers. Where we have to add children? Here and here space is there. No, so you have to use this space to add these numbers. So I'll add these numbers ones and tens, 35 and 20. Yes, everyone add along with me children. 5 plus 0 is 5. If we add 0 to any number is same number. 3 plus 2, 5. So 35 plus 20 is how much? 55. So you have to match this number with 55. Okay, so everyone match this number with 55. So this is 55 now. Everyone match 35 plus 20 with 55. Next, what are the numbers given next? 25 plus 40. Okay, 25 plus 40. So here you have to do addition. First one you have to do here and second one you have to do here. So add these numbers, ones and tens, 25 plus 40. 5 plus 0 is 5. 2 plus 4 is 6. So 25 plus 40 is how much children? 65. Where the number 65? Yes. So this is 65. So match it with 25 plus 40. Have to match it with 65. Okay children. Next. 34 minus 10. So third one. 34 minus 10. So match your children, ones and tens, 34 minus 10. So what you have to do here? You have to do subtraction children. 4 minus 0, if you subtract 0 from any number is same number. So 4 minus 0 is 4, 3 minus 1 is 2. So 34 minus, sorry children, here you have not 34 minus 10, 34 minus 20. So 4 minus 0 is 4 and 3 minus 2 is 1. So where the number 14 here, you have to match it. Yes, this is 14. So match it with 14. Okay, like this you have to do children. Next, fill in the blanks with numbers such that the total in each petal is 10. If you have been done for you, complete the remaining. Fill in the blanks with numbers such that the total of each petal is less. Total of each petal, is only 10. So some are done for you. So check it children, here giving 10 and here giving 2 plus dash is 10. Okay, 2 plus dash is 10. So just think it children, which number is added to 2 will get 8 children. Which number is added to 2 will get have to think it and write the number. So which number is added will get 10 children? Here only 2 know. So if we add 8, so 2 plus 8 is how much? 10. Okay, 2 plus 8 is 10. If we add 8 to the number 2, then we'll get 10. Okay, children? If you are not able to find out like this, what you have to do? So here given 2. Which number is added to 2 will get 10, I'm asking no. So just subtract the given number. Here 10 is there, no? And here 2. 10 minus 2 is how much, children? 10 minus 2 is how much? 8. So if we add 8 to 2, we'll get 10. You have to do like that also. Okay, children? If you are not able to find out directly, just you have to subtract the given number. We have to subtract given number from 10. 10 minus 2 is 8. Here you have to write 2 plus 8 is 10. So like that you have to complete this petal, children. Okay? So everyone, complete this petal. Don't write the answers directly, children. So for this also, you have to do addition problems in the given space. Don't write the answers and don't just match it. You have to do the problems here. Okay, is everyone clear? And you have to complete studio page number 47. And in 3.4, everyone completed, children. Okay, this is about today's class. And thank you. Have a nice day.